Discovering the photoelectric state was the most considerable result of Georgi Nadjakov. It is formally recognized in Bulgaria after his death.
Photoelectric state of matter was written in the government invention register of Bulgaria on 1981.
Georgi Nadjakov discovered the photoelectric state while investigated the photoconducting properties of sulfur. The term electret is an electric counterpart of magnet. Electret is a dielectric material that has a quasi-permanent electric charge or dipole polarization. An electret generates internal and external electric fields.
Georgi Nadjakov suggested that dielectrics, which can be polarized through photoconduction, should be called photoelectrets. He prepared a stable photoelectret by applying electric field of 417 volt per centimeter to a sulfur disk and an illumination of 6,000 lux for 20 minutes, after a dark period of 3 minutes. Illumination and electric field were then switched off and the photoelectret was kept in darkness for 4 minutes, after which a discharge current was observed on re-illumination. It was found that polarization and depolarization currents are both equal except for the difference in polarity.
Georgi Nadjakov measured the charge of sulfur photoelectrets, keeping the sample in a box between two different electrodes. He polarized the sample by illuminating through the upper semi-transparent electrode along the direction of electric field. After polarization, the sample was kept short-circuit in darkness for some time. One of the electrodes was then connected to an electrometer and the other was grounded, while the photoelectret was re-illuminated. This depolarization caused a current to flow in external field. Oliver Heaviside coined the term electret in 1885. Now there are two types of electrets: real charge electrets and oriented dipole electrets. Photoelectrets differ from thermoelectrets by use of light treatment instead of thermal treatment during polarization processes.
Thermoelectrets have been prepared by Eguchi for the first time in 1922.
Polarization through photoconduction, discovered as early as 1911 by Goldman and Kalandik, they observed discharge currents in polycrystalline sulfur.
Photoelectric state of matter has various practical applications.
Important application of photoelectrets is xerography, which has put photoelectrets in immediate use. Xerography is a photoelectret phenomenon in which the surface of layer of photoconducting dielectric material supported on a conducting backing is charged electrically and then exposed to a light image to discharge on the layer corresponding to the light image. Xerography has been developed in steps, starting from the principle of electrography suggested by Selenay. A number of images can be obtained from a simple polarized plate, as the photoelectret possess a memory. The stability of photoelectrets is comparable to magnetic tapes used for sound recording. Photoelectrets can also be used as a memory element in computers. In addition to these applications, photoelectrets could be used as transducers in various measuring devices with light as input.
Photoelectrets have some military applications.
When American Navy catch Japanese submarine in 1943, they found thermoelectret in telephone without electric source. Georgi Nadjakov was head of laboratory for special investigation up to the end of his life.